Very tough match. They played their best, in my opinion, and we were expecting a tough match. They had a good win last week, and they got the 3 points in the last play of the game, in the penalty, and so we were expecting a hard game.
Now, of course, every team comes out against you guys. It really gives you a good run for your money. You were the two-time in a row champions, and went on a winning streak yourself, and now it seems like everyone is taking it to North Melbourne. Would you say a little bit of pressure is relieved off you guys going into every game, then everyone's hunting down the Invincibles for North Melbourne?
It's not about pressure. We just play game by game, and we enjoy the game, and we are waiting. We are looking forward to the Nationals as well. So yeah, we just try to get the win, try to get the result.
Now, after Essendon went down already tonight, it seems like the season maybe could already be becoming a two-horse race between you and North Melbourne. North Melbourne are taking on Perrin. Now, you guys have been watching on eagerly, hoping that Perrin can take some points away from him. But at the same time, Perrin could be a threat this season as well.
Yeah, Perrin, they have a good team. They have Barbosa, quality players like Barbosa, Rashi, Max Avram. What can I say?
You're not the type of player to sit back and hope for other teams to win or lose. You and Pascal want to go the whole season undefeated, I guess, and do North Melbourne one better than they did last season.
Yeah, definitely. We just, as I said before, we just want to win game by game and play our best. As long as we try our best, that's the most important.
Have you guys set the goal to go the whole season undefeated and even beat North Melbourne's record last season of only drawing two games?
We don't think about that record. We just, as I say, play game by game and that's it. We don't worry too much about this record.
Now, as you brought up just before, the Nationals are shortly approaching. Very unlucky not to win it with Victoria this year. Next year, by the time it comes around in January, how are you preparing it for it, Andre? And once again, congratulations on making the team.
Thanks. We've been training twice a week, and soon we will start training 3 timers and 4 timers. And we're looking forward to the Nationals. I'm looking forward to playing with the North Melbourne boys. We are close friends. On the court, we are like enemies, but off of the court, we are all friends, and I'm looking forward to play with them.
It's going to be absolutely amazing to watch you two join your powers. I cannot wait for it, Andre.